Hello, I'm Wendella, the Senior Public Health Inspector for the Vector-Borne Disease Program at the Durham Region Health Department. I would like to tell you about protecting yourself and your family against the risk of exposure to ticks and the diseases that they carry. Black-legged ticks are the species of ticks that spread diseases in humans, like Lyme disease, anaplasmosis, babesiosis, Powassan virus, and many others. And they are now widespread and found everywhere throughout Durham Region, even in your own backyard.
Protecting yourself against exposures to ticks is your first line of defense against tick-borne infections. Ticks tend to be found in wooded areas, tall grass or brush, the edges where woods and lawn meet, in leaf litter, under ground cover plants, and around stone walls and wood piles where small mammals live. Ticks do not jump or fly or drop from trees onto you. They actually wait around for you to walk by close enough for them to grab on and hitch a ride, a behavior called questing. To reduce your risk of exposure, you can take several precautionary measures after spending time outdoors in areas with tall grass or leaf litter, such as wearing long sleeve shirts and tucking your pants into your socks to keep ticks away from your skin, opting for light-colored clothing to make it easier to spot any ticks that may attach onto you, using a DEET or picaridin-based insect repellent on both exposed skin and clothing, avoiding areas with tall grass and leaf litter when possible by staying on cleared paths. Thoroughly check yourself, your children, and your pets for ticks and taking a shower as soon as possible. It's always a good idea to have a tick kit handy in the event that you do find a tick on yourself or someone else. All you need is a pair of fine-tipped tweezers, a magnifying sheet or glass, an alcohol swab, a Band-Aid, and a small bag or container to store the tick in case you'd like to have it identified on etick.ca.
It is also very important to maintain your backyard from tick hotspots, such as piles of wood or collected garbage. It's really important to trim or prune your bushes, keep grass low. As you can see, lots of hiding spots here.
Detecting and removing ticks from the skin promptly is important. If you find a tick attached to a person, remove it immediately from the skin, gripping it as close to the skin as possible and pulling straight up. Clean and disinfect the area of the bite to help prevent infection, and contact your healthcare provider immediately if the tick is likely to have been attached for at least 24 hours. Anyone who develops symptoms after a possible exposure to ticks should see a healthcare provider as soon as possible. Or contact your local pharmacist to inquire if they prescribe prophylactic doses of antibiotics for Lyme disease and if you're eligible to receive it. If possible, take a picture of the tick and upload it onto etick.ca to identify if it is a black-legged tick. When visiting outdoor recreational spaces in Durham Region, such as parks, hiking trails, and conservation areas, look for the Health Department's new tick awareness sign, which has a QR code that you can scan with your smartphone to lead back to our webpage, durham.ca/lyme, for more information about tick-borne diseases, including tips for prevention. You can also now subscribe on the webpage to receive updated information about tick-borne diseases and prevention.
Thanks for watching. Hope you learned a lot about ticks today. And for more information, visit www.durham.ca/lyme.